So hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Justria, and tonight I had asked the question was, would you be a fan of your, like, basically, would you be a fan of yourself if you had to watch your life from last year up to this point right now, and you had, like, to criticize and give the good and the bad and the ugly? Because I was watching reality TV, and I was like, there she go fighting over another nigga again. Like, oh my gosh, like, these bitches is dumb. These bitches is stupid. Like, whatever. And I'm like, they probably don't even see themselves. So I asked the question. I was like, would you be okay, like, watching your life from last year to this year and not knowing it's you? And somebody playing your, like, playing who you are as a person. So, like, everything you went from last year up to this point in your life, would you be okay with the person portraying you, doing everything exactly the way you did it and how you moved and everything else? Would you have understanding? Like, what would be some of your criticisms? And some of my criticisms came from family, drinking, and, like, standing up for myself. And I was like, damn, like, I was really going through it last year. And, like, in my mind, I'm like, oh, because looking at it, like, not from, like, a outside point of view, I'm like, oh, I'm really doing good. I'm really doing this. Like, 2019, I was like, I done did all of this. I done moved from here. I done graduated this. And I feel like I'm doing this. And then it's like, looking at from outside, I'm like, girl, you doing a bare minimum. Like, you don't stand up for yourself. Like, you let your family walk over you. Like, it's a point where you're supposed to say no. And if you say it's this, that's what it has to be. Like, you gotta stand up for yourself. Like, stop always drinking. Like, it's okay to be a little confrontational. When it comes out and stuff, like, you forgiving and you a hard worker and you sweet and you nice and all, but you gotta stop going back to them niggas. Like, they ain't no good for you. Like, no bueno. Like, that's, like, those the criticisms from my last season. And then, like, looking at the season, like, I'm, like, 2-3 episodes in, and I'm like, damn, shorty has improved. She just came back. You know what I'm saying? Like, she's still struggling with some stuff, but, like, that's fixable. Like, okay, shorty, look at you pursuing and not giving up and standing up for yourself, using our words and I feel, and this is how I want to be treated, and actually being treated that way and standing up for yourself and not being afraid. I was like, look at this girl. I'm a fan of her now. Like, she has boundaries. It's like just everything. Like, I know, like, that was real traumatic for her, but she came through that and she did that. Like, I'm a fan of her. And I've realized, like, last year I really wasn't a fan of me. This year I'm my biggest fan and my biggest supporter, and I unknowingly became my biggest fan and my biggest supporter. And I was like, this is just character development. And I said, I probably wouldn't have liked her off bat or off rip first. Because I heard them like, girl, get a muscle, get a backbone, get something. Like, it's okay. Like, you in touch with them emotions, sis, but get in touch with, like, that backbone of yours, sis. Like, put it up in you and excel like you supposed to, like, honestly and truly. Because looking back last year, like, if I had to look at it from, like, an outsider's perspective, I'd be like, this bitch is so talented. And she finna, girl, okay, sis. Okay, sis. Okay, sis. I would have been like, okay, sis, and the fuck out of me. I'd be like, for real. But now, like, unknowingly looking at myself, like, now I feel like, okay, sis, get it together, go handle, oh, power, what, it ain't working, she's persistence, ow. Like, I'm a fan of me now. And with the question, it was basically saying, like, are you willing to, like, if you honestly had to, like, honestly review your whole entire life, be able to say that you did what you were supposed to do, and without knowing that it's you, still be a fan of yourself? And I'm like, I'm a fan of me. And that's the question for tonight. Would you be a fan of yourself if you had to look at your whole life on a big screen without the edits, without the cuts, without the excuses? Like, you ain't know this person, but this person was you and who you are. And they just portraying you, and you had to go give constructive criticism and everything else. Like, you be sitting there judging and talking about people. Like, that is something for real, for real. And that's the tea. So, question for the night. Would you be happy with your life? Because if not, like, you have time to change that. Like, the person I'm becoming, like, the woman I'm becoming now, like, I'm a fan of her. Because, like, the character development is real, real. And I'm like, yeah. Yes, honey, yes. Like, I ain't gonna lie, my favorite show is Love and Hip Hop. And at first, I ain't like BNB. I was like, girl, what are you doing, girl? And then now I'm like, BNB, I like you, girl. And that's just how I feel about me. Like, I ain't like, based on my actions and how I was living my life, even though life was happening and like, fuck all the excuses and shit, I really like me. But now I'm liking me more and more every single day. And the more I fall in love with me, the more I fall in love with my show, and the more I fall in love with my life, and the more I seem to flourish, honestly. Because baby got a backbone now. But honestly, yeah, that's the question for the night. Question again being, I'm going to read it one last time. If you had to live your life on a big screen, or if your life was portrayed on a big screen, but you ain't know it was your life, and you had to watch like a reality TV show, would you be a fan of your character or the person that you are portraying on TV? Yes or no?